Senior Pastor Wanda Bay.
Yes.
And I'm just so proud just to be here at this moment to honor my daughter.
Amen.
Amen. She has inspired so many people.
Amen.
Amen.
I always look back at Wanda as a kid growing up and wondered, why is she so different?
Bless her.
She never wanted to go out and play and get dirty and stuff like that.
Bless her.
She's a little girl, and you know, you're going to get dirty. And
that's just what you want.
And one day, when she grew up, I drove her car to the dealership. And I'm like, why is all these stations on Christian stations? I wanted to listen to some R&B. I'm just going to be honest. Why is all these, every station I would touch, nothing but Christian stations. I'm like, you know, I really need to get myself together because if my daughter is growing up, loving God like this.
Come on.
Yeah.
She is really a true woman of God.
Yeah.
Even as dating and everything, it was like, it was just the God in her that the gentleman that liked her just couldn't stay there. It just couldn't. Because she was carrying so much God inside of her.
Amen.
So Yvonne, I want to just tell you, Mama is so proud of the young lady that you are today.
Amen.
Represent you and Marcus. I'm so grateful also that you could put up with Yvonda because Yvonda was really tough to really deal with.
Yeah.
She's tough. She might walk around here quietly and don't say anything, but she's the type of person that she don't like drama, gossip, and stuff like that. And she stay away from all of that.
Yeah.
And so I'm proud of you for marrying my daughter.
Yeah.